Well, Mr. Johnson had some troubles of his own. He had a yellow cat which wouldn't leave his home.